And we're back! We're doing our next part in our Paper Mario series, Let's Play! So either we're gonna, this door is locked, so we're gonna have to probably find a, go through one of these bricks here. Oh, no, not this one. Oh, looks like it's this one. It's just me right now, the littlest one in the other room. Oh, well that's convenient. Sweet! Love it! Oh, keep filling it! Keep filling it! There we go. Moving forward. All right, another room. All right, now you dude are about to... Oh, and I murdered him. Wait a minute, did I already push that aside?
No, it just started open.
That doesn't look right.
No, go in.
That's okay.
Go so, in.
First things first. Reheal. I mean, it's right here. Why not? Why wouldn't you spend the time and heal? Yeah, I got pretty rocked in that battle. Cause I got, it was just a little unlucky. That's okay. Moving forward. What if I push?
Oh, I wanted you to go in there.
Why, what's in there?
There was some enemies.
What the, why would I want to go in there?
I wanted you to go in there and see what happened.
Yeah, I'll live my life very happy in the fact that I don't know what happened. My guess is a fight?
I believe it's red chomps that will appear.
Oh, that's even better! What are red chomps?
They're an enemy that only appear in few areas.
Are they worth a lot of points?
They're hard to defeat enemies.
Oh, that sounds like even better!
I don't know how much they're worth, though. I'm gonna get closer to the mic now.
Oh.
Also, oh, I'm back!
Yes, he's here. I guess I got his interest again. Opening the castle key.
Well, to be fair, I found a download code which I wanted to redeem, but it turns out I couldn't redeem it.
Why not?
Well.
For your iOS game?
Yep, it's iOS 7 or later.
Aw. Great! Who would have thought you'd make it this far? Now, I thought I'd always make it this far, weird door who's talking without moving your lips. You won't make it any farther! Because unfortunately for you, I won't let you pass! Alright, fine, let's go home. But I guess if you really want, I'll give you one chance.
Why?
Because I know there's no way you'll make it! So why? You wanna give it a shot?
Sure.
This is completely pointless, but I suppose I'll let you try. Because, of course, I have such a kind and generous heart, even though I'm just a door. Just joking, ha 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 ha. Now, Mario, do you want to know what I've got in store for you?
Sure.
Now, for a little quiz. Several of my followers will come out here. Your job is to... Okay, it's one of these. All right, just answer the questions. Yeah.
You don't want to be getting this wrong. Do you remember what happened?
Probably a fight, right?
Yep. Hard one.
Let me just remind you that everything's basically a fight, right? I had the sound off, so I have no idea if there's actually sound, but most likely there is. How many Koopas were there?
Three.
And yes! I assume zero means yes. Grr, you're right! That question must have been way too easy. Now it'll be harder. Next question. Whoop, whoop, I'm over here. No, I'm over here. No, I'm over here. No, I'm over here. Whoop, 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 whoop. Time's up. Let's see here. Now, which were there three of? Red guys. Grr, you're right. That question must have been way too easy. Now they're gonna be harder. Next question.
Whoa. Why are there green bombs here?
Alright. Now, who came out of the middle entrance?
Red guys.
And it was right!
You're
right! What is he, a pirate? Grr, you're right, Marty! Now they'll be harder! Next question! So, you think that they just... How do they get these people just to do this? This is like... Do they owe the door money? I mean, he's like... You will do this for me or you will die! So saith the door. Right answer! I can't believe you've gotten 4 questions right! Alright, enough of this. I'm gonna quit messing around and give you a really hard one. Next question! Alright, there's 3 guys. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Now, how many arms did you see now? What? Well, see now there was only... The Goompas don't have arms. 4. And right! How many can I get right out? Gah! Correct! I can't believe it! You got 5 of my super duper brain busters right! Gah! I've been defeated by Mario! Oh, the shame! What a world! What a world! You have any idea what I'm doing on that one?
No.
It's called the Wizard of Oz. Hook! Whoa! Bowser's got some pretty sky out here. What is this thing? Can't carry. What can I get rid of? Mushroom, you think?
Yes.
Mushroom, goodbye! Chuck it off the edge. Oh, no. Okay. All right. Think I should check in here? Oh, yeah, I'll take that. What can I get rid of? I don't want an Ultra Shroom. Nobody wants that. The joke! That's actually pretty good.
Basically a free...
I'll get rid of the mushroom.
Slightly weaker.
And I took him out. Can I get that mushroom before it's too late? Oh. I guess I should have used it. That would have made sense if I actually used the power before I went in. Okay. This looks suspicious. Like there's supposed to be something here.
I believe there is. A secret block.
But I have to... Okay, what makes sense? It'd be somewhere around here, wouldn't it? Wait, that was Super Shroom. I don't need another one of those. I just threw away Super Shroom. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Trying to get around this guy.
Oh!
I took out these guys. Alright. Ooh, what's that up there? Is that a good one? Is it worth throwing something away? That's a good one, right?
Okay.
Well, I know. I want to use up one of my other items first. I should use up something that I don't care about.
Use your...
Ultra?
No.
I'm just a joke there.
Maple syrup.
You want me to use up one of... I don't think that's a smart idea, do you?
No. You're going to get a... That's basically a bet the Ultra Serum version of the honey syrup.
Well, then it's good to... Okay, I don't need that much... I'm going to get rid of my Super Shroom. Because I'm probably going to run into some more that I can get if I really want to. I think I need more honey later. There we go. See? I think I should have like 3 or 4 flower points so I can... Because those will be more useful in the future, won't they?
By the way, you can combine your...
Okay. I got to watch out. This witch is right here. What? She lost track of me. I'm literally in front of you, lady! Okay, I'll take all those. Okay. Whoa! Oh!
Yay.
Did you sound a little more excited? Yeah, you took him out! Woohoo!
By the way, I'm pretty sure...
What? You're pretty sure what? Speak up.
It's where we ended off last time.
Oh yeah, I think you're right. This
and
is where...
And we're near the end.
Of the game?
Yep.
Oh my
near
god.
The end.
Are we gonna actually finish this thing? All right, that's a good stopping point. I thank you guys for watching this one, and we'll see you next time as we go either up the stairs or over there or somewhere. Thank you guys for watching.